old-timer. Oh, beautiful spin move and finish. Sierra Winters with the bucket. So the Falcons on the board first. Deja Hamilton straight up, straight down. Hamilton gets it taken away. A steal by the Falcons, trying to push the tempo, and they get the shot off at the free throw line. Good. Pretty stroke from Riley Snyder. Kylie Jimenez up guarding McDonald, and McDonald handing it off, and an aggressive drive and finish. Good. Boy, Sierra Winters is tough. Alyssa Jimenez skips it down to Kylie. And good movement without the ball. Here's West inside trying to establish her. The and one. Amaya West, a senior, with the bucket. Oh, swish. Nothing but net. Pretty shot from Riley Snyder. Last year led the team in scoring with 16 a game. Doing the same thing this year, averaging 15 a game. Part of the All-Mountain West team. Aggressive lefty drive. Good. Nobody steps in front of Roden. Again, a three ball for the Falcons.
Defense that Nevada's good at. That's where they can beat this team. But you got to make shots. And here's another open one. And the Falcons are hot, including Riley Snyder, who comes out shooting. She is 2 of 2 from downtown, 3 of 3. She's got an early 8 in the offense. The flow, Nevada can't get set. And you put the ball in the hands of Snyder, and oh, baby.
And the Falcons hitting back-to-back threes. You know, they're already at 3 threes on the game. They only average 5 per game. As there's Heath, and she sticks it. Boy, red hot. 5 straight field goals made in a row by Air Force. Joe Huntemer steps off.
My goodness,
oh,
Riley
my
Snyder.
Goodness. Somebody just give her the ball every time, Riley. And almost a takeaway and tracking it down as the shot clock winding down. Amaya West with the bucket as the shot clock was winding down.
Nevada, they are in need of some offense, and that's a good way to do it.
And a takeaway. Can they take advantage of it? The layup is good. Kylie Jimenez, defense to offense.
There's like number 10, Heath cannot curl to the basket because Heath, we already know Heath and Winters want to drive. They are drivers. And another easy layup for Nevada. Air Force Falcons breaking down defensively and giving up a 10-point lead. We've got ourselves a 2-possession ball game.
Kaylee Borden is in, 5 and wide. Shot clock was down to nothing and straight through the bucket for Camry Heath. That's a big one.
We're here trying to, the paint is wide open.
Yep, sure is.
The paint is wide open.
Boy, Nevada's being very aggressive defensively with the overplay as kept taking it in. Winters had to go reverse and got it. It was open and she found it.
Yeah.
As Winters' second and third efforts. Wow, the hustle by her. Jeez. The Falcons make them pay.
Emery Heath is hot. Sierra Winters is getting to the cup.
5th made 3 by Air Force, and the and one opportunity. Deja Hamilton muscles it up good.
And Nikki McDonald got in the mix. Yep. For Air Force, number 33.
He'll take that anytime. Speaking of, here she is, and there she is again. Nikki McDonald, the junior from Chicago. It's all changed, and it's time to clean the slate and start over. And boy, had that Falcon started over. 5 made threes. And a mismatch inside. Alexa Givens was asking for it. She saw the mismatch, but it's Amaya West with the pretty jumper.
Percentage coming into this, very, very strong.
And again, another block by Jimenez, but the Falcons get it back this time, and guess who? Riley Snyder. Senior leader Haley Jones was out with 2 personals for the majority of the first half, as there's a shooter's touch and maybe exactly what this Wolfpack team needs. Senior from Mesa, Arizona, only averages 6 points per game. She's already up to 11, and a pretty nifty move there. Sierra Winters, well, she's been aggressive from the get-go. You know, as looking to score here, Kylie Jimenez, aggressive drive, good. The grad transfer. Jones spun away from the D and almost had the layup, instead kicks it out, and the confidence of the junior, Camry Heath. And it's that confidence again, turning and really being ready and willing to take the shot and being an option offensively.
Nice take.
Oh, it sure was. 11 behind the three-point arc. Hunnemer back in. The freshman's good. Joe Hunnemer out of Honolulu, Hawaii. A couple of times in a row. And trying to work it in. Late throw. Trickles that one over. Good. About a 7-second differential in shot clock and game clock. Crossover Hamilton scoops it up. Good.
Yeah.
9-point lead now.
Yeah.
So the final quarter, the winner moves on to the semifinals tomorrow. Beautiful back cut and finish. Camry Heath, that's a good start for Air Force this quarter.
It didn't feel that way in the first half. Air Force was having their way, really.
Yep, they really were. You know, they only connected on 4 field goals, and they went on a major drought as the Wolfpack continues to work it inside to Amaya West. Hunterman was going to find Jones. Another back cut by Heath. Keeps her footing and one. Camry Heath fighting off multiple defenders. Brings it up, pounded by Jimenez, and gets rid of it before the trap. Jones muscles it up, going left to stick that one, helping out Hunterman.
Wow. Snyder, I mean, boy, you need a bucket, that's who you're going to call on to get your bucket. You know, whether or not they're inside the three or outside the three.
And Hamilton, little fader, that's pretty. Very close to not getting the inbound with Winters. Takes it in, good. Haley,
get a run out or get a hit to her.
Yep, 13 points for Winters as... working it inside, it's Kenna Holt with the bucket.
Tough stints at him where they were uncomfortable, but it hasn't been sustained enough, Krista. And then Winters is just hot right now. 4 quick points for her.
Of the year, Sierra Winters, but today she's part of the offensive team as Winters has 15, and Nevada keeps chipping away, throwing it inside.
Swapping
it. Well, right now, I think it's Sierra Winters winning.
Winning.
She's got 17 points, 10 rebounds, the double-double, and a much-needed three ball for this Nevada team.
Interesting spot to take the ball in, right in the corner there.
Yeah. Shot clock winding down. Got to get the shot off, and they do. Autry Thompson straight through.
That's the backbreaker right there.
Lynn Oregon. Oh, and a takeaway on the inbound, and perfect placement. It's Amaya West with the steal. Yep, never really had a major lull. The third quarter, they struggled a bit, but the three ball has been their friend, and Nikki McDonald gets another one.
In 18 minutes of play, she's been really efficient with her time. Number 33, doing a really good job. She's got some rebounds. Only one personal foul.
Hamilton says right back at you, her third three of the ball game. So the semifinal is set. 1 seed UNLV and 5 seed Air Force.